Right now, Ocoee police is searching for a man who forced his way into a local home.
Aixa Diaz is in the Breaking News Center with how it all happened. Aixa.
Well, Jason, see, Ocoee police are on the scene right now on Alclobe Circle. We want to show you some live pictures now from the scene. This is the Silver Bend subdivision in Ocoee. And this house right here is where police say at least one person stormed in and pistol whipped another person inside. That person has been taken to a hospital. We're told that there are no life-threatening injuries, so that person will be okay. We don't know if the victim is a man or a woman, but right now police are searching for at least one person. They believe several people broke into this home early this morning. We don't know right now if the victim knows the attackers. Police are working to find that out right now. We are talking to police this morning to try to get the latest. But again, this home invasion on Silver Bend Subdivision on Alclobe Drive in Ocoee. We're finding out more information. We'll let you know as soon as we get that. Sian?
New today, the mother of a newborn found dead on a